Hey everybody, Carbert Jesus with you. Welcome. It is time to do 2016 Top Spring Full Case number 2, 3, and 4 in the store. Grizz, yes I did, and I will do it. Come this way. Alright, we're giving away after this will be two more cream spots left. Number 6. Let me try a little something that the ScoMo told me I might be able to do, if this will work. He told me I could point the microphone like towards me to get rid of some of this sound. Hey Slauson, what's going on? What's going on? What's going on? What'd I say? Four boxes of Chrome Hobby. Four boxes of Chrome Hobby Southern Sport. Did I take that off of the screen? It should have been on the screen, but. We've had some goodness in this stuff so far. Yes. Did I roll the dice even? Or did I just go straight into that? 10 was the number. 6? 14? Alright, I'm taking the... Jesus, Pete, man. I got the random thing set up. Alright, I'll do it on this side so that... you can still see I'm not doing anything with this. Damn, sorry, guys. I mean, we could have done it at the end... Wait, why is there 29? I didn't get one in there. That's why. But I know they only said addition. Alright, there's all 30. 6 times 2, 3. You're in there now. You were just on the bottom, Johnny. I got you.
You done for the day?
4, 5, and top spot getting the cream. Money shot. Nate getting some creams. So let me put that in the cream promo spot. Dang. Pulled down the last two. Pull down the last two. Nice.
No, they're in the other room. No, they're in the back, the VIP room.
Yeah, double New Guy Mojo STLs. Yes, I mean, this is how you win. You buy into stuff. This is how you win. Easy peasy cheesy. Cover girl. Okay, so now that's all right. So everybody can see who they have. I did a little sort. Now we can get back to what I was doing. Sorry about the little, what I like to call a foupe there. Yeah, I did. First case, Correa Refractor, Meta Gold. And a Sager Green for the top three autos in the first case. done a handful of personals, Sano in one of them. What, purple? Sorry, purple. There, Sager Auto. Numbered Sager. Still looking for the elusive Snoop Dogg card, though. Must be super short printed. Oh, that hurts. Okay. Meraza. Not an auto, it's just a card. Meraza Prism. Starting off with the Braves, Aaron Belair. It is painfully loud. Future star Steven Matz. Yasiel Puig, who has now been downgraded. Refractor Arriondo. Check this out. Check this out. Okay, now I just pack stacked this whole thing. You can see the video. We saw this. Okay. We've got a Syndergaard future stars. We have a Chris Bryant future stars. We have a Joe Panic future stars. We have a Steven Motz future stars. We have a Mikhail Franco future stars. We have a Jock Peterson future stars. We have a Robert Osuna future stars. We have a Kevin Kiermaier future stars. We have another Mikhail Franco future stars. Future Stars Hot Pack, folks.
What? Future Star Hot Pack?
No, I think it's just a bad collet, like jacked up.
Air on the chain?
Yeah, I think they're like.
I've got the rarest hot pack there is.
Yeah.
They're all Future Star models.
Ain't nobody else. Oh. Now that would have been a hot pack. All right. Well, it's just more crazy than anything. Was just weird, that's all. Sano Prism. Refractor for Yelich. Ryan Dahl, A's. Cards look nice too. Bryant future stars. The strongest man in all of baseball, refractor. Michael Reed for the Brewers. Yeah, I mean the cards do look super nice. Miguel Altamonte Prism, a refractor LeMahieu. Albert Pujols to 275. Gotta stop calling him that because people are gonna think that. I actually think that his name is Pujols when it's actually Pujols. Chris Davis Prism. For the Twins, Max Kepler. sound makes some things bleed, like your ears. That's good. That's good. That's good. Dustin Pedroia refractor. Piscotty to 150 blue. Makes my ears want to bleed. Still wanting to bleed right now. Still looking to bleed. Trace Thompson, Prism Shields refractor. Cotto first pitch, so we are still on the hunt for the snoop. Corey Sager refractor. All right, unless I've completely lost my mind, we got shorted an auto. And I'm going to imagine that it was in that... in that weird correlation error thing. So maybe we got another one. Yeah, we got probably the hot tag jacked it up, so that's maybe we'll get the rest of them out of the no, the cards are super nice, you can crawl. All right, so we did also have a refractor for Sean Doolittle, so enjoy that. A's, congratulations. VIPs are in here.
I touched the papa.
Nobody manning the booth. Excellent. Not yet, Beans. Well, we ran it last year. I mean, the break pavilion, yes, not the entire show.
Oh, this is the PSA. I have to remember the math.
All right, Prism Jackie Bradley. John Gray is a rookie refractor. Adrian Gonzalez. Matt Duffy, Astros. Severino Prism. Trace Thompson, Herbal to 275. Ooh, see, Cabral, I did not see that. Kendrick Lamar? What is it? Tell me. Trevor Rosenthal Prism. Byron Buxton is a refractor. Nice card for the Dodgers. 15 out of 25 MLB debut, Clayton Kershaw. That's a good card. Ian Kinsler refractor. Joey Gallo Prism. Not Prism. Blue Wave 275 or whatever the wave is called. Yeah, Dodgers have really been crushing. Troy Tulowitzki Green, it's a 99. Zach Britton refractor. Johnny Knoxville. Still no Snuka. Yes. Yes, I did. Miguel Cabrera refractor. Jason Hayward refractor. It's for the Rockies, it's John Gray.
Oh, if you happen to be here and on your phone at the same time, you're also live on Facebook Live. So if you search for Go GTS Live on Facebook, you can watch us
Conforto
live.
Prison. Garza refractor.
And of course, if you go to www.nscshow.com.
Hey, Mike Trout, that is a short print picture variation. How's it going?
Oh, okay. Okay. Well, if we start cutting out, we'll just go one more.
Ichiro refractor. A-Rod refractor.
What do you guys got scheduled for tonight?
Young Ho Kang Prism. Young Ho Park refractor. Marlins rookie Brian Ellington.
Be sure to stop by 7-0-2-3.
Where's your store located? Oh,
Kremeyer Prism. Michael Walker refractor.
What's the name of the store?
Kevin Sampson, the Reds.
What are some of your favorite people? What are you like?
What are you talking about? Aaron West, did you take that pill thinking that you weren't going to have to work?
Hey, check this out. You're playing sports cards? This is what they got there right now.
Ben Paulson refractor is gone. Just know that.
Jason doing it over here.
You see the board that he was just playing?
Which one? I saw a couple. I saw something. Yeah. Was it the Gronk one? Yeah, I saw the Gronk. I saw the one.
Well, I got 10 now. So maybe there's the second one in that one. I don't know if that insert auto is a bonus or if that's either way, we've got 10 autos in the first two boxes, so
to him it's no big deal.
Trash bag. You trash bag.
Thank
you. The Havoc. Yeah, one Marlins auto so far, C. Jones. I cannot think of his name just right yet. Like,
what's up, man?
Like, I'm like, I want to.
Hey, what's up?
Maybe you didn't come back.
All right, Havoc, there you go. Lindor Prism. Brian Frack. Case Hit Chronicles, Mike Trout. You gotta come do it this way. The camera's going this way. To 99.
You got people from all over the country.
Chronicles, nice looking guards.
Oh my god, man. CBJ got one. He's twerking more.
They all are kind.
Oh my god.
Is that what our friends are acting
like? Who are your biggest fans?
Found the boot out in the short thing.
Hey!
Oh, man.
How are you doing? Beat O'Brien at a 150. That's one thing that sucks. Like, everybody knows what I look like.
Yeah, I know. That's why I fell down. That's going to make me feel real uncomfortable.
So I know that everyone's just kind of getting their bearings right now. There's so much fun stuff going on.
Today. Y'all set up today?
That's all out. So I guess we're going to have to.
Already?
Yeah. By 3 o'clock.
Nice. Milky Cabrera refracted. That's not bad.
The ripping wax case spray
pavilion
right in front of you.
You've
never done a
case
spray or a box spray?
Feel free
to
approach any of these tables
and ask the brand. Chapman Prism. Iwakama
refractor.
Lots of exciting breaks going on.
For the Phillies. Aaron Nola. Red Sox are coming. Red Sox are coming. No, Havoc used the second section. Try that, and if it still doesn't work, we'll see what.
So is it
what I can do? DeGrom refractor. Tony Zitch, Mariners.
No. That's how you can watch me now.
You're just sitting here, and I know you saw it.
I'm unaffected by almost everything. This is
here we go,
straight face. I would much rather people seen it. It was a, I mean, you guys in rhythm too. I mean, God, definitely give you that. Buster Posey refractor. Travis J.
Everybody knows who I am, but I don't know who they are. Right.
Justin Upton Prism. Dale Murphy. It's just a Kyle Schwarber purple auto to 250. Dude, this stuff has been good to me. No, Schwarber's hurt. He does not suck. He's just injured.
What's your
DeGrom Prism, Arrieta Refractor, and a Miguel Sano.
I don't know how I got up on the switch. Kelsey, your friend asked you to go to the right. Eric's going to tell you who it is. This is Kelsey. A lot of the people who are in the stage are between the great activity and the things like that is taking a little bit of and because it's kind of really good gatherers, it's not kind of time to play on the table. Thank you, guys. So whenever I'm involved,
Scumbag Ryan Braun Refractor. Montas Purple. Cabrera Prism. Void Refractor. Rookie Otto Henry Owens. Salvador Perez Prism. Crick and Bell Refractor. How in charge are you?
What things?
Just things in general.
I'm supposed to be in charge of everything, every last thing, apparently, because if anything slips up, I was kind of nearby. It's my fault. So Scott wants to be helping everyone right now.
Well, that's if you have any pulls. I'm seeing some bitches. They asked you down.
So you're seeing what?
I guess I'm sad hanging out at the break. I want to say people. It's not sorting. And even sorting really should be done until later. They need to be here. They would answer questions, push this garbage, push the brakes thing.
The problem is, we were never showed what this garbage is. So I have people questions about the signings or whatnot. I've never seen this question. They literally didn't be able to know information. Now, we could show them this stuff now and get them to know what it is. And push it, but people come to the booth. But they were told two different things. They were told that we have a room for sorting, and we're going to be in the room the entire show. And then when we got here, they were told that they were not to be in the room the entire show. They were to be out here.
Well, I mean, it's you either listen to Bates or you listen to Gil.
That's pretty much it.
And we know who's right. It's the Bates and... No problem, Havoc. Johnny Shake and Bake is a YouTube sensation, does NBA 2K, Madden stuff. We're going to sell that thing out. We're going to break a little stuff together.
I think that's happening Thursday? Oh, that's tomorrow.
Hernandez Refractor.
Yes. Kelsey. You need a show schedule.
Felix Hernandez Prism.
Oh, the other guys. We're really tired and we're going to be on stage.
Strowman Refractor.
But because we are tied to the stage as well, as you go through the room, if you see cool things that
I wish that I could because one of my ears is also bleeding. You can't see from that feedback that they won't fix. Sager Prism. Cueto Refractor.
No.
Abreu refractor, Astros, Tyler White. I don't, it's just some dude up there talking. I don't know who he is. He's just hanging out. Ryan McCann refractor.
We're gonna have kids around that know us. Yep, shake and bake. Yep.
Your cash at the mall.
All right, match. I got a little something for you. It is the Arizona Diamondbacks. It is Paul Goldschmidt. It is Super Fractor number one. Arizona Diamondbacks, Paul Goldschmidt, one of one Super Fractor. It's a one-of-one, dude. I mean, it's the only one of these that exists. The only one. That's a good car. $1 million.
Do you happen to know like where those things, like where could locate the punch card things too, like to stack somewhere over there?
Pedroia. Jose Berrios.
What is the
Folks, I'm pretty sure that I have the hot hand on Chrome. I mean, look, I just got a Dejo Lee auto for the Mariners. Shut your mouth. Kenta Maeda out of 275.
And in that pack, I hit an all-star on the Dawson card in my very first pack. And he is
Tanaka Prism.
Some people know him as an Expo. If you're an Expo fan.
For the Orioles, Daryl Alvarez, blue at 150.
But he was in his tough uniform. And I said, oh, this is fun.
Why are these people even talking? Put that mic over here. Let me handle that business. Robinson Cano refractor. Schneidergaard, Syndergaard, Prism, Nola Refractor, Matt Duffy, Lambo. We're getting pretty close to that. Match. I can't get up and leave is the problem. If I can find somebody to do it, maybe, but odds are even, like, it's going to be difficult. McCann. It was turned around for some reason, but it's a youthful impact. Refractor for Markakis. Okay, weird, I don't know. Beans, you can always watch the video over. So it's fine. You can just watch it two or three times.
Today is Tuesday. What day?
When the show's open. I thought tomorrow was like the
so this is
open
tomorrow
to the public. That's what I understand. Black label, but
no.
John Lackey refractor, Garrett Cole purple to 275. Familia. Hot hand. All right, match. I don't know who you sold your soul to. 4 out of 25. Chicago White Sox. Chris Sale. That is a beautiful card. That is a beautiful card. Yeah, I mean the sticker does hurt, but damn, the card is good looking. And at a 25. One of the people that are here.
That's a perfect card. That's a perfect card.
We're going to have a chat before everybody leaves tonight.
I haven't been able to have plenty of cool stuff.
So we have a show called Go Justin's one of our
like I said, everybody, hot hand in the chrome. 3 and 4 are in the store. Refractor Tehran. Brandon Drury. Yeah, they raw grade here, right? I mean, not like full-blown slab grade. Joey Gallo refractor. Bautista prism. Tyler Naquin, Indians. Yeah, Sale not. I mean, it's not nothing. It's not gonna be crazy. If I had to guess, and Beans, I was gonna say like $50. Because it's not a rookie, but it's still rare if there is a collector. Carl Edwards Jr. refractor, St. Louis Cardinals, Stephen Piscotti refractor auto.
Secret code. If you want to win a special prize from GoGTS,
you're gonna be
Altuve prism guy there.
Yeah.
Good. Nipsey practice.
To find out the special code.
Bree Morse.
So if you have time tonight, we're gonna
or the Angels.
We have our first two winners right here.
They know how to get the special t-shirts. So if you want a free t-shirt, that's how you get one.
Leave it right, Chris.
Who else is going to win free t-shirts?
Jose Fernandez, Prism.
And where's Tops?
Zach Goodley, Diamondbacks continuing to roll.
Mojo, are you giving away free t-shirts?
Dude, this stuff is legit awesome. Altuve Refractor.
Tomorrow. I have transfers. They're so quiet over there. I know you guys can hear it. Yeah. So that's another
Castillo Prism.
Maybe get some free scratch. In fact, actually, I'm going to throw Mojo under the bus here. Because I know that Mojo has box cutters, box openers, little keychain box openers.
Bautista Refractor.
Finagle one of those.
Hector Olivera for the Braves.
Prism and hair and stuff. And nice and sealed. I put my grip in the solid end of the team. Nothing like that. Yeah.
Like a Brantley Prism, the Scotty Refractor rookie. It's a David Wright refractor. Eric Hosmer waved 75. These are nice looking cards. Nice looking cards.
I think I've actually talked to you working on a new event for next year's National League brought to you by 3-Hand Blue Panther State. I've got some packs I'm going to give away. Let me just give you something. Here's the reason why. What year was the first National League? Well, sorry, I missed the question.
Dude, there are literally two people on stage and two people.
What year was the first National League? 1776. Okay. No, 1776. Or, no, the second. That's what I was saying. We have a prize for the first person to come up here and tell us what year was the first year that the National Sports Players Division itself. So, that means close. Nobody is the first National Sports Writers Panel team. One guess per person, just like in the chat.
Isn't that be like 79?
Anyone? What are you giving away there, Rob?
I've got a pack of the Topps player on football.
Did he just walk in and do that and left?
What year was the first year that the National was held?
1980!
Oh, hey, we got a
great session. Stand easy, everyone just all show along.
Hey, did you get that Phillies hat signed yet? You see Mitch Williams?
Oh,
thank
right.
You.
Signed in for free.
Yeah, right there. Connections. That's what I do. I'm connected.
You are a connected.
Awesome.
I did spell it right, right? Banham! He was warned, that's all. That's all we can say. The Sherry. Because I love these cards. Verlander green to 99.
Yeah.
All right, while you're doing that, I got another pack of Topps Platinum football on the way.
Ooh,
you want
to go to Topps Platinum football?
It's really easy.
Refractor Wainwright, Jim Harbaugh, first pitch.
That's second to the track. We're winning.
Andy Ramirez, refractor. The Giants, Trevor Brown.
Right.
Is that what that is? Oh my God, that is
Brian Dozier refractor. Zach Lee for the Doe Hairs.
He's definitely got something improved right now.
Yeah, I guess everybody take it. Everybody take a turn. Cano Prism. Refractor, Carlos Gonzalez. Wait, didn't we already get one of these, or was this the last one? Dustin Pedroia Chronicles, Boston Red Sox. So unban him and do it again. I have the hot hand in Chrome. Yeah, we had the we had the numbered Trout Chronicles. We didn't have a numbered Chronicles in the last one. I don't know. Castillo refractor. It's just a Carlos Correa purple refractor auto. Who has the hot hand, folks? Who's got the hot hand? Get them teams in 3 and 4 so I can do this for you. And these are good looking cards. Abreu Prism, Sager refractor, Hector Oliveira refractor autograph. Oh yeah, it is. Oh yeah, it is.
We've got 5 spots to
move. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Give daddy something good. Brian Dozier, Prism.
So if you're interested in
rookie auto, Henry Owen.
This is where it's really important. Once they're ready, let's go.
Ref Schneider Blue, Red Sox.
How do I sign up?
Sign up for what?
You have to go online?
Yeah, pretty much. You can take one of these, got some information on the back of it. Website you can check out. This is some stuff we got going on in a week. And you can sign the bottom of it. Just give us an email address and we'll get into a drawing.
Where is Master Bates at?
He stepped out. I don't know where he is. Right now, Gary's live.
Shane. I don't care about Gary.
Yeah. Adam Wainwright Prism.
Scott stepped out. He's been out for about an hour almost. I don't know
where are the breaks at?
Sungwon
baseball breaks.
275.
I don't know what's near filling. I mean, if you ask Gary what's supposed to be filling.
Monet Davis.
Where can you go? See where Scott is?
We were supposed to have tablets.
Yeah, apparently they scratched the tablet idea and they wanted everything on paper. Nobody wants to fill out a tablet. The rapper writes stuff down.
No, I'm talking about to like get into like buying the breaks even. Odorizzi Prism. Who holds Angels?
He's sitting down right in front of me.
What's up, man?
Hey, how's it going, man?
I got that. I got your Detroit Tigers.
Yeah, I remember. How you doing?
Pretty good, man.
First day here?
So we're only going to stay till Saturday.
Yeah, I mean, Sunday, there's not a whole lot going on anyway.
I just
got a Brantley refractor.
It's only 4 hours from here, right?
Well, I mean, we're here till 12:30. I think it's open today and tomorrow, like 10 to 12:30. I mean, I think they close off like that portion of it, but I think you can stay here all night if you want to.
Hey, just to have fun. I love people that wear these and they buy the clothes and it's like your friends.
I've got 5 spots in the way from the top stone, blue brick. That's happening right here. If you're interested in doing 3 spots in the top stone, blue brick.
He was here last year. I forget the guy's name. He bought some stuff from me and Swanee, so I can't I cannot complain about him. It's like him and his daughter come. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, dude's good. I mean,
where else on earth
he just comes, wants to say hello for the base. Now he doesn't even not even like the. He's not one of those. I think he's just, I mean, he's old too. But him and his daughter came last year. I mean.
When they get all three? Like that kid got all three. I don't know where he put
it. I think whoever gets the last game is close. But like I said,
we should have a collective list of like.
We need like the box. Yeah. That's for those.
I'll make it right now. I'll keep this one.
Yeah, because that, I mean, just. He got something, I just left it there.
So I'm curious how many people are here for just today? And how many people are coming back for regular days?
Oh, hell no. Match? Hell no. There's two of them. Oh, they're one on each end. Like, it's. What are those, like.
A lot of people. A lot. I didn't say specific one. It's a lot.
The old comedy, like, duo, troupe, or whatever. Like. The Smuggler's Brothers. Is that what it's called? Those two guys? Brandon Phillips, Prison. Kevin Pillar, Refractor, Tyler Duffy for the Twins.
Next year is going to be a lot of a high pH level. Because how many of you know the pH of the solid? How many of you are familiar with the pH scale? How many of you think the pH scale is going to be the carbon?
Rawls Chapman Refractor.
Go talk to the
Ellsbury 275. I hope they practice this. Come on, come on. Justin Upton Refractor. It is a Nomar Mahraza rookie auto refractor.
Purdue. Yes, it is.
Matt Reynolds Refractor, Miguel Cabrera to 75, Blue Wave. Yes, Billy Joe Armstrong.
There's a lot of positivity going on here.
Machado Prism.
As I mentioned, we have 5 spots to go in the top stone. We're great. I'm going to stage here at 6 o'clock. If you want to get an absolute 18 slot, whatever card is coming out.
What should he be doing, man? What should he be doing? I'm telling you, dude, it's cool. Machado Refractor. Andrew Heaney to 150.
And when he gets it. Oh, okay. Well, this is a tough trivia question. You have to know a little bit about boxing.
George Springer Refractor. James Taylor.
So if you want a free spot in the 2016 Topps Chrome debut break at 6 p.m., the first person to tell
Topps Chrome debut break.
Uh oh.
George Springer.
Topps baseball break. Justin.
The
Justin. There are 30 spots, which is the way a base break or box break works, generally speaking, is that every team has one spot. And there are 30 teams in one base break.
Brandon Phillips refractor.
If you already knew that.
Burrito. Auto.
Fun thing
Ryan Howard prison.
Right to the side of the stage, actually, there's a really fun
non-sports
company, Curtizone. They have Justice League.
Mario.
They have
Mario. Josh Donaldson. Mario.
Just open
Garrett Cole. Trace Thompson Blue. Mario. 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 Rizzo Prison. Refractor.
All right, so Big Bobby. Very simple.
Tom Murphy.
Mario.
Mario. Mario.
Henry Owens.
Because I wrote Canadians.
There's a thing at the bottom.
He did everything in the rod.
The answer is daily free break round at 2 p.m. every day.
Oh,
minus today. So I'm going to start tomorrow. I didn't have a chance to win a spot in a break. I don't know what that is.
Oh. Yeah, Henry Owens, mate. How do you say his name? Maeda?
Maeda.
I'm actually going to try and pass these out. I read over it.
Yeah, well, we have 25, or no, we have like 5,000 of them, so.
Why don't we just walk down the convention now?
No, because here's the thing. We're going to need help here, man. I can't be answering these guys' questions like, oh,
like a t-shirt gun?
Sir,
like a
I don't know if this if a local radio station is going to be broadcasting here. But
two of the guys that came to you, I had already spoken to. And then they just came around the table and started speaking. Like, all right, cool, whatever.
No, you already hit a super fractor?
Hills, yeah,
no,
I've hit a super fractor.
I was going to plan.
I've been, they have all been good to me. They have all been good to you, man. Both cases. You can rub it on your nipple. I gotta get a top loader. I mean, there's one in the room. I just don't have any sitting out here. All right, folks, we still have 3 and 4 in the store. 3 and 4 will end the cream giveaway. $6,000 in break credit. Kettle Marte rookie refractor. Take those squads because look, I have got the hot hand.
Yeah, now, do you think I need to have another pack lined up for like right there?
I have got the hot hand. Joe Mauer refractor. Hunter Harvey Green. Chris Sale refractor. Tony Hawk. Still no Snoop Dogg. The very short printed Snoop Dogg.
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to go Snoop Dogg.
John Lackey Prism Youngman Refractor James Pazos Sunny Gray Refractor Kelby Tomlinson.
Just down the street from Wrigley Field is the Wrigley Field.
Joey Gallo Prism.
Oh my gosh, I have extra cups to get to this. Get reserved. My soul says to get reserved, but my spirit says no.
I think we're going to listen to these two guys for the I'm going to shut this. We're not breaking anymore tonight. We're going to put full attention on this guy. Refractor Josh Donaldson, Brandon Drury. Refractor auto. DG Bomb. There were so many. I don't even, I'm not even sure which one.
That's my man.
You're Familia Prism. You Darvish Refractor. For the Reds, Jose Carrazo. It's purple.
So I go on to the Cyber Network and I begin to read the highlights of this game. Well, it turns out the game was regular and did not start until about
Ryan Howard Fractor.
So I go to him, then I talk to everybody that day, and they have the extra ticket at a time. So I could have gone to see my favorite baseball player.
Prism, John Gray, Mira Bryan, Fractor, Mac Williams. Yeah, JP picks five big autos so far in the first two cases. Two nice Correas, Madia, gold, Sager, purple. It has been it's been very solid, very solid.
And all you have to do is
Rizzo Refractor.
How many teams?
Sano to 275. Laminali, I've not seen a Conforto either. I mean, listen, if we're gonna be honest with each other, and I will be honest with you guys because that's just how I do. Chris Sale. No, we've gotten like three color autos out of this case so far. Hector Oliveira, Refractor. I'm gonna roll through the autos anyway. We'll count them and see what's what. Like, I didn't think the big hits would be as much as they did in the first two. Joe Mauer Prism. All right, so that's this one. I'm just going to continue to believe that it's that they're just awesome because I'm doing it. Alright, so let's see what we got. What's up, Double O Deuce? I mean, let's go ahead and just talk about for a second the Paul Goldschmidt Super Fractor 101 for the Diamondbacks. Booyakasha. All right, Mac Williamson Giants. We got the Purple Peraza. We got the Drury base. Kelby Tomlinson base. Pazos base. We got a Tom Murphy base. Trace Thompson blue. Brito blue. The Peraza refractor. Duffy base, Henry Owens base, Hector Oliveira is a refractor. Just a little something, a purple Carlos Correa, yo, second one in two cases. Zach Lee base, Trevor Brown base, case hit to 99, Mike Trout. See if you can get a good look at this thing. These Chronicle cards look amazing. Look just amazing. Hector Oliveira base. Zach Goodley base. Steven Episcopi refractor. Tyler Naquin bass, Brandon Drury bass. I think he's a lunatic, but Chris Sale and these, this like card in particular, the sticker auto really hurts, but the card itself is gorgeous. It's just beautiful. I mean, really, really nice. Duffy bass.
So y'all gonna need more bags?
A Alvarez to blue, Alvarez blue. David Lee bass. Barrios bass. Tyler White bass. Henry Owens refractor. Just some dude, Kyle Schwarber purple. Janikowski bass, Zich bass, Aaron Nola bass, Sano bass, Kepler bass, like a Reed refractor, Ryan Dull, Aaron Blair, Samson, Ellington. Mike Trout is a picture variation short print. So far, the only short print that I've seen. John Gray bass. Damn, Clayton Kershaw MLB debut on card to 25. Sickness. Sickness. And a Matt Duffy refractor. So we should have had 40 autos total. We had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 colors. I mean, so that's good. Yeah, Kate Acey, purple Schwarber. Purple Correa. The Clayton Kershaw to 25. I mean, just, so what, we have 5 colors, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 refractors, then the 2 inserts are both color. I mean, this stuff is nice, man. This stuff is really, really nice. 2016 national stage. All right, thank you, everybody. I'll get these right out to you.